Let's sing that together. You are worthy of it all.
You are worthy, you are worthy.
You are worthy of it all. From you are all things, to you are all things, you deserve the glory. You are worthy, you are worthy of it all.
You are worthy,
God, you are worthy of it all.
You are worthy, you are worthy.
we just feel there's more. There's more in this moment. And I just wonder if we could just steal the instruments just for a moment. And let's just drop them right out for a moment. I think there's just something in the stillness of this moment. I'm not trying to orchestrate anything. Just let Jesus do what he wants to do. But I just want to just create this space, this moment. His presence is here. Jesus is near to you. Just in the stillness, just in this silence, just allow Jesus to approach you. There's no need to fear. He's kind and he loves you. It's a promise in Scripture. If you draw near to him, he will draw near to you. Just in this moment, just behold your King. Behold your Savior. It's like I see him walking up to each of you, taking you by the hands, lifting your heads and saying, look into my eyes. This fire you see in my eyes, this fire you see ablaze in my eyes, guess what? It's for you. I feel like he says, some of you think I put up with you. Some of you think that, you know, I had to save you. No. This fire in my eyes burns for you. I didn't die in vain. I didn't die just to get a collection of people. I died for you. And it's like some of us, we don't want to look. So, no, it's too much, it's too much, it's too much. And we turn our heads and we close our eyes. And Jesus, open your eyes. Look me in the eye tonight. And as you do that, I just sense it's like the fire of God comes upon you and burns away the dross, burns away the muck, burns away the shame, burns away the guilt. Purifying fire, the refiner's fire. And as he looks you in the eye, he says, this fire in my eyes, I'm giving to you that you might have the fire in your eyes, that you might have the fire in your belly. That you may be ignited once again. Come, Lord Jesus. Come. Just by way of response to him, without the instruments, let's just sing that again. Jesus, holy and anointed one, Jesus, 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 Jesus. Arise in this place. Just begin to lift your own hymn of love to him tonight. It doesn't have to be loud. You should begin to release your sweet song to him. It's a sweet sound to his ears. This moment, you and him. You and him. You and him. Doesn't have to have words. Doesn't have to be beautiful to your neighbor. It's beautiful to Jesus. Come, let us adore.